Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. As we discuss potency and binding energy, we also need to cover intermolecular forces. What is the source of binding energy? It's intermolecular forces. In general chemistry, discussions on intermolecular forces highlight many different types of intermolecular forces. You have hydrogen bonding, ionic forces, dipole-dipole forces, London dispersion forces, among others. In drug discovery, intermolecular forces are often generalized into two categories. One is hydrogen bonding. The other is called contact forces or hydrophobic effects. These sort of bundle into London dispersion forces. Let's discuss both of these in more detail. Hydrogen bonding is very important for potency. A hydrogen bond gives a bump to binding energy of around 1 to 4 kcals per mole. This involves an N or O hydrogen bond acceptor, a nitrogen or oxygen with a lone pair, interacting with an NH or OH hydrogen bond donor. The strength of the hydrogen bond varies with charge. An O minus interacting with an NH plus is a very strong hydrogen bond because there's also an electrostatic interaction. A hydrogen bond between two neutral alcohols is not as strong. Hydrogen bonds do have a trajectory to them. They are stronger if the hydrogen bond acceptor with the lone pair is in line with the axis of the hydrogen bond donor. Hydrophobic effects are also important. Hydrophobic effects involve less polar parts of the molecule finding shelter with less polar parts of the target's binding pocket. These forces are an aggregation of London dispersion forces and contact forces. While these forces are weak, they add up quickly as the contact surface area between the molecule and target increases. Hydrophobic forces are often estimated by surface area as minus 0.03 kcals per mole per square angstrom. The force is less about enthalpy and more related to increases in entropy through the release of water molecules during the binding. We've now covered the idea of how intermolecular forces contribute to potency. As always, questions are welcome in the comment section. Take care.